Event 129, North Brunswick, University, Mountain Ridge, Clara Barton, Mount Vernon, St. John Vianney.
Go Maddie. Keep it up. University.
Sorry there for a second. We lost the mics. We're now back. University is in the lead. University, followed by MacArthur High School out of Levittown, New York. University, MacArthur, Clara Barton.
Come on. Oh, girl.
That's MacArthur High School now taking over the lead. This is Nicolette Agostino.
Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, we direct your attention to the awards ceremony, High School Girls Pole Vault Championship. The winner, Emily Savage, Weston, Connecticut, 4 meters, a new Penn Relays record. 13 feet, 1.5 inches, new Penn Relays record, Emily Savage.
Come on, University.